after. I gotta point you out, right?
I'm looking a little bit too big for me.
When we did our first brew, that's a brew right here. Something broke, James had to get in there, put my boots on, and was like, you know, this much work in there, and had to drill something out upside down. So he's in the booth, he's like upside down, he had to get a perfectly straight hole, and then we had to tap the hole to some restriction or whatever. And while it was working in there, you know, rain, it wasn't a lot, but still. He's like, are you sure these boots don't have holes in them? I'm like, yeah, I tested them.